shots back. Let's look at some highlights from Sandra's day. Right out of the gate, she was strong. Three straight birdies to start the round. This was on the opening hole, the 10th. And then on the very next hole, familiar putting stroke and its rhythm. She was 10th at Kings Mill in May. This is her tee shot of 12. After a very poor start to the season, her best finish was 42nd in Thailand. The third straight birdie. And it seems to be working. She had a good week last week, 5th at the ShopRite LPGA Classic. Go, Sandra! She's got at least one fan here.